Hey guys, it's Tuesday the 28th of January. It's another day of veg. Everyone loves being through 10 veg. It's kind of windy. And I don't know if this footage is going to be usable, but what the heck. So I've just finished work. And I'm shattered. Yeah, really, really tired today. Well, been home a little while now and been sorting some stuff out. Got a little secret project going on that's pretty exciting, but it's pretty stressful because I was trying to catch up with things to do with it at work in my lunch break, and where I work, the internet signal is awful and it kept cutting out just as things were starting to load, and I was like, no. Yeah, that really sucked. So someone in my video yesterday, in the comments today, I think it was Reed1986, might have that wrong, said, why did I not just download City of Bones? Well, the mortal instrument, City of Bones. It's because I don't download movies. I believe if you love a movie and you want to watch it lots and lots, you should buy it on DVD and support the film industry. And that's why I did. Yeah. Anyways, I'm feeling a bit frazzled today. Don't know if I'm going to go to the gym. Hopefully I will, but I'm going to just chill out for a bit and relax for a while. So I will vlog in a little while. So I just spent an hour just pretty much sleeping and resting up, but I still feel bad. I've got ringing ears and a bad head. My foot's been hurting, my freaking toe. I wish that would heal up already. It's getting there, but it's slow. But yeah, now I just sort of thought, you know, I still want to hit the gym because I want to be working out. I've just not done any running today, I've just walked. So I figure if I go to the gym and I just don't do the treadmill and the things that hurt my feet, and I do weights, that'd be good. So I'm going to vlog in a bit when I'm back from the gym. Well, even though I skipped the treadmill because that would have caused a lot of pain, I still burnt off 686 calories by doing lots and lots and lots of weights. I'm really happy with that. Ecstatic, actually. Now to head home and go on Google Hangouts. Well, guys, I've been just chilling out, doing a tiny bit of some editing for some stuff and organising some more stuff for the hashtag secret project I'm working on, and on Google Hangout with some friends. And I'm going to carry on having this Google Hangout with my friends, which has been so much fun the last 3 to 7 days. It's really become fun, like going on Hangout with them all and catching up every day. Awesome, love it. Gonna see quite a few of them this weekend, and I'm really, really looking forward to that as well. Anyways, I will see you tomorrow. Leave me a comment below. Do you do Google Hangouts much, or do you Skype, or how do you chat to your friends that live far away? Leave me a comment down below, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. It's always appreciated. I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys. Everybody say hi.
I don't know what to do. Yeah.
I love... I can't hear you.
I want any babies.